Okay. Let's do this shit. I don't give a fuck about you. Nope. Nope. Later, bitch. Let's see what fresh hell awaits me in here. Man, that looks so awesome. Oh, texture's popping in. Oh, yeah. I have never played a Dark Souls game. Are they good? Well, the Filipino Thunder. I have also never played a Dark Souls game, and so far, I fucking love this shit. Oh, love these steps. Oh!
Touch it.
Oh. What? What are you? Whoa! Shit! Oh, motherfucker! Oh, you look awesome! Holy fuck! Bring it on, dude! Alright. Oh, fucking this epic music. Alright. Take that! Oh, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! What is- Oh, Jesus fucking Lord! Oh, God! Oh, my God! Holy shit, dude! Damn! That was fucking awesome! Oh, man! How do I- I didn't even fucking spit on that guy! Holy shit. Alright. What else do I got here? Guard absorption. You know what? I'm just gonna stick with what I got. Damn, that was cool. Fuck. That's the wrong way, Miles. Shut up. Jesus, man. Fuck you. You ain't even worth my time. Fuck these dogs. Oh, wait, no, I don't. Ha ha. Ha ha. Later, asshole. Wait, ah, oh, fuck. Don't come in here, please. What did I say? What did I say? Oh, come on! No! No! You are such a douche. You fucking ruined my shit. Oh, my friend Allie's texting me now. Hold up. I gotta rectify. Hold on. I gotta right some wrongs. Take a seat, son. My friend Allie's in the chat, apparently. I'll make her a mod because she's dope as fuck. So, I feel like my last attempt left a lot to be desired. And, you know, that's fair. You know, it's my first day. There we go. Time to play the game again where Miles doesn't know how the fuck to make people mods. No, that's not what I want. Fucking riveting. Oh, there you are. I don't want to ban you. What does that do? Fucking pressing buttons and shit. The fuck is whisper? That's weird. I clicked it. Allie, I whispered at you on Twitch. I don't know what the fuck that means, but I did it. I apologize if you found it inappropriate. Jesus, go the fuck away. want to clear chat. Don't want to hide chat. If I press that. Oh, wait. Did I do it? Oh, I already did it. Oh, baller. You got a little sword next to your name. I think I did it. Did I do it? I think I did it. Allie just texted me if I somehow fucked this up, which is, you know, this is fucking likely. Okay. Get a drink. Wake up, asshole. We got shit to kill. Alright, let's do this. Going down. You got some. I don't wanna fight you right now. I'm going down the stairs, then down these stairs. God damn it, motherfucker. That's as far as I'm taking that joke. Fuck your knees, bitch. Illusionary wall.
It's just like platform 9 3/4.
I'm gonna be a wizard! Okay, that's not how that works. I'll be honest. I was already a little pessimistic. I don't know what this means. Chat, you gotta tell me what that means. I like it. Illusionary wall, you say? Aha. Uh-huh. Alright. I guess I'm just gonna go try and stab that guy a lot. I mean, I don't really have another plan. I haven't really thought a lot about this. I'm gonna be real. Wait, you have to activate it by... Wait, what? I gotta activate it by pressing X? Shit! It's full of lies. You're full of lies. You're a liar. You lied to me. You know what? That was a poor message. I didn't appreciate it. Or your lies. Alright. You got him, bro. Don't give up. You got this. There you go. Tuck and roll. Bob and weave. Drink that shit. You need it. He'll be fine. Alright. I don't want to fight you. I have no quarrel with you. What's up? Oh, he has a quarrel with me. Oh, he has a quarrel. He's a quarreling fiend. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, let's try this again. Headphones on. Hey, buddy. Oh, my souls. Eat this knife. He is so fast. Oh, my God. Everything's awful. Drink that shit. Run away. Press X. You know what? Fuck you. I'm going for you. That didn't work. This isn't working. Drink that shit. Take that. Fuck. So far, just getting all up in his dick seems to be working. Could be working better. Just drink it. Just drink it. Oh my God. Oh, I'm so fucked. Jesus. Oh. What the fuck is this guy even called? Vort? Vort of the Voreal Valley. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. Oh. I love the bosses in these games so much. I don't even care that they bend me over that table, dude. Take that shit happily when they look that fucking cool. Fuck you. You don't look cool. I will not bend over you. What? Wait, what did I just get? It's a... Oh, standard bolt. I read that as standard box. Alright. Oh. My buddy's texting me. Don't care about Kobe. Don't. Oh, I think oh, fucker! Call the elevator. Move! Oh, that was nice of him to whip the shit out of that. Come out here. You get here. You come out here. Take that. Excuse me. Oh, okay. You know what? I got greedy. That's on me. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. I'm just gonna go back to the fire. Oh shit! Fuck! No! 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 I don't want it! I don't want it! I don't! Just don't! Just don't! Drink the thing! Oh Jesus! Oh Lord! Oh God! Oh, it hurts! Oh no! Come on! Not like that! Not like this!
That one I didn't feel good about, like, at all.
Motherfucker. Oh, very cute. Fucking counting the deaths. Ha ha, it's so funny. Oh, look at Miles. He sucks at this game. Oh, his voice cracks sometimes. Hilarious. I don't need you. Alright. I'm getting reckless. I'm getting impatient. It's affecting my performance. I can't have that shit. Oh. Do you see me? You fucking poorly animated shit. Come here. There you go. Roadkill. Deal with it. I just... You know what? Fuck you. That doesn't even matter. My green ooze. Oh, not you! Fucking getting greedy!
I'm just going back to the fucking bonfire, motherfucking waste my Estus flask and dealing with this fucking shit on the fucking axe. Like, he's so fucking cool, got a big dick swinging around. Fuck you.
Touch the fire. Don't touch the fire. It's too hot. You burn yourself. Alright, maybe... Let me look at my shit. Do I have better armor or something? Somebody also told me that weight is apparently, like, a thing in this game. Maybe I should just be focusing on being fast or something. I hate numbers. I don't want to play math, the game. Very funny, Allie. I could wear these deserter trousers, they're fashionable. Alright. Round whatever the fuck. Fuck you, pay me. Alright, now theoretically, that elevator is there. So I don't have to deal with this big dick motherfucker. Unless I surprised him. Nope! Oh, fuck yourself. Why? So long, asshole! Ha ha! Good triumph, Silver. You know what? I feel like if I send this back up, it just means I have a lack of faith in my. Oh, it won't even let me. Unless I. Can I, like, go off real quick? I can. There you go. You know, just in case. I mean, obviously I'm going to beat him this time around, but you never know. Oh, and Mass Spawns. Thanks for wishing me a good day. I hope you're having a good day, too. Miles, imagine your enemies naked. I do that with everyone I meet all the time. It wouldn't do any... It would do no difference. When you imagine everyone naked, no one is naked, you know? You fucking ass! Oh dear. There are people coming for my butt. Oh, ho, ho. That's a wall. Miles, stop trying to read the chat. Hey, Miles, how many miles can you run? I would say a handful. Alright. Come here, four. Fucking shit. Let's do this. Oh! I fear nothing. Hasha! Here we go. Here we go. Stab you right in the... Okay. He's got a reach on him. Fuck you. And a second time. Okay. Alright. Is this gonna be like Bloodborne? Is he gonna transform or do some fucked up shit? Yes. Yes, there it is. No, 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 no! Don't drink that, motherfucker! Oh! That's not what I wanted! That's not what I wanted! I just wanted to hit him with fire! This isn't how I wanted it to go! Drink that shit! Run the fuck away! Ah! Okay. Oh, mother! Oh, it was going so well until I accidentally drank the thing. God damn it! That's the only thing that can happen in video games. Oh, sorry, I meant to shake your hand, but instead I drank this entire gallon of milk. My finger slipped. Fuck! Oh, that is disappointing. Alright, next time. Fucking do it again. This is why I fucking stab you. Fucking Groundhog Day, I order the pies. I'm gonna teach myself piano. Fuck you. Oh, yeah. God. Damn it. Oh. I just don't. Motherfucker. Oh, fuck. The fuck you. Fuck you. Touch the sword. Feel better. Contemplate your life. Do it again. Dark Souls 3. 10 out of 10. Where are you? I fucking see you. Oh, great. Good luck with that, dick. How does he pee in this? Going up. Going the other way. Thanks, Julie. Glad you got my back, girl. Come here for a sec. Recharge on that fucking shit. Anybody gonna... Wait, what's up here? Oh. A corpse. Oh, shit. There's some, like, secrets and shit. Oh, Jesus Christ! Douche. I got a Titanite shard. I see you there. Being all sneaky. What a bitch! He pees dust. Ugh. Should name these guys at this point. It's Chuck and Bill. Chuck's the one on the right. You can tell he's wearing like a Chuck. This guy's just called douchebag. Alright, come here, boy. That. Oh, okay. That's fine. That's fine. So cool. Oh, that's so not.
is willing, but the spirit is broken. All right, bud. Got this. You know what? Fuck up. Hold up.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna drink. The kids at home can drink along with me. All you need is your parents' permission and to be over 21 and have alcohol. Then you're good.
I don't know if anybody heard any of that. I don't know how good this microphone is. I got it for $80. Best Buy. To you, beautiful people. That's not the best bourbon, but it'll do. Hey. Bye. Oh, a treat. Standard box. Bolt, whatever. Oh, use Ember. Oh, my friend was telling me about that. Ember is supposed to be fucking dope as shit. I don't know anything in this game. Ember, gain strength of flame, boosting HP until death. That sounds rad as fuck. Let's do that shit. Banished visiting. I ain't got time for that. Was there some stamina? Oh, that sounds helpful. That could maybe be a thing. What does this do? Fill with Estus restores HP. What's it? I don't understand the difference. What? Oh, come on, dude. Don't be like that. Down, boy. Ah! Well, I'm right fucking here. There we go.
Hey, how's it going? Oh, man, you tired? Fuck you. Oh, I missed!
Embers allow other players to invade your session. Oh, that's fucked up.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Fuck you! Too bold. Or just bold enough. Take some armor off. You need less than 70% weight ratio to have effective rolls. Oh. Okay. That sounds helpful. Where do I see percentages on shit? You know what? I'm just gonna assume I don't need these gloves. How about that? Oh, you know what? You know what? Let's see my pretty face. Oh, I'm so handsome. So fucking handsome. Oh, that's actually not that handsome. At all. He's working on it. All right. Now without these gloves, I'll be able to do somersaults better. That makes sense. The gloves are off, Quib. Sorry, Quib. Helm and chestles.
What was that?
It looks so cool. Oh, wait. Just in case. Not that I'll need it. Running by. Come over here. Anybody gonna fuck with me? That's what happens. This fucking scrub lord. Get out of here. I'm a tornado. Oh, you douche! Every time, this guy. Fuck your toes. All right, I'm looking pretty, like,
ready for battle. I would say so. What if I, you know what? What if we did this? What if I put on some just normal pants? Right? There we go. Look how fucking agile I am. Oh, that's actually significantly better. Holy shit. All right. You know what? You know what? What do you think? You think we can do it like this? Am I super oh my god, I can leap like a fucking gazelle. Oh. Oh. Oh, and I look rad as fuck. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
I can feel it. I can feel it this time. I feel it. Oh, I can sense his fear as I approach. Please don't kill me. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Let's do this shit. Fucking bring it, Fort. He's just mad because everybody makes fun of his shitty name. Alright, first thing, get the souls. Okay, second thing, don't die. Alright, drink the shit. Third thing. Alright, now that second thing was optional. This time I chose to die. That was a personal decision I made. There's... okay. Okay. Alright, okay. Okay, alright. So this time I'm thinking maybe, just maybe, I put on some pants. I don't know, I'm gonna think about that. Those of you following along and trying to learn Spanish, the number you're looking for is siete. That is siete. Used in a sentence, how many times did Miles die, person of Spanish-speaking language? To which they respond,
siete.
There you go. Fuck you, bro. Later, bitch! You ain't got nothing on Samuel the Great. Oh, what the fuck? He had so much on me! Oh! Oh! I commend your efforts. Alright, this time I'm putting on pants. And maybe that. Not that. Maybe some of that. There we go. Yo. And then we wait. People say Dark Souls is a combat game. No, it's a game about memory and repetition and hating yourself just a little bit every time. Fuck me. Every time. Every time! Ugh! Anyways, Dark Souls is great. Look at that art. It's fucking beautiful. Okay. Oh, this time, you know what? Yeah, there we go. There we go. All right, here we go. Okay, this time, for real though. No, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna hold on to it. I'm gonna wait until, you know what? Okay, I'm having second thoughts about everything that I've done up to this point in my life. Okay, that's fine though. That's fine. We all make mistakes. Be like that. Muscles. Okay. Oh, boy. Okay. Let's get out of here. Drink this. Now we're gonna take the fucking ember, right? Can I do that? Is that a thing I can do? Fuck yeah, I can fucking do it. Let's do this shit. Eat a dick. Fire in the face. Oh, he wasn't proud of that. Okay. Okay, alright, there you go, drink that. Not now,
maybe not now. I can't see me. I'm too deep inside you. Okay. Oh, he's doing a thing. Oh, he's standing good. Okay. Oh, alrighty then. Jesus Christ, just cut the shit, dude. Seriously. Oh, don't be like that. Oh, the arm back. Oh, come on. Oh, this is looking a little grim. This is looking not the best. Please drink. He's gonna come for me. There he is. That was too soon. Oh, damn. Oh, Sam goes down. Ow. And his frostbite now to insult him. Oh, fuck. Bottoms up. So, I'm a little conflicted here. One thing I really like, and again, this is the first Dark Souls game I've played, so, you know, I can't speak to this in great depth, but one thing I liked, you know, when I was playing Bloodborne, I like how this game a lot of times kind of makes you do, or these types of games do, they make you kind of play in a manner that seems counterintuitive. So, you know, you see a big fucking guy, your first instinct isn't to run up to him and be like, I'm gonna stab your toes. I think it's cool. So, like, I just, like, in Bloodborne right now, I fucking fought Rom the vacuous spider. If you know what that means, you know that's a fucking wild fight. What's cool about it, though, is that it makes you kind of play in a way that, at least for me, didn't seem super intuitive at first. There's a bunch of fucking ads all over the place that are defending the main boss, and rather than fighting those guys and then attacking the boss, what you should do is just try to avoid them the whole time. And I was like, oh, that's cool. I never would have really thought to do that first time through. I like that. I like that this game does that. My problem, though, with that whole, hey, get up close to fight this motherfucker, is the camera fucking sucks dick for COD. Oh, Jesus! I don't know. So far, I'm really liking this game. This boss is cool. I hate how I can't really see my guy while I'm hiding underneath him. But whatever. We'll deal with it. I too think that Archer has a thing for me. Checks on my butt all the time. I mean, I get it. Look at it. It's beautiful. Okay. Let's try this again. I'm feeling good about this time. Oh, I got two embers. What up, bro? Okay. Oh, wrong way. Fuck. Oh, that's bad. Oh, come on. Not for long. Not for long. Drink it. Drink it. Drink it, please, you poor son of a bitch. Now move, man. Move. Whiskey sucks. I don't know, man. I'm almost out of embers. I don't even know how I got those or how I get them back. I feel like... ugh. Fuck you. Die of peasant stuff. Yeah. Did I send the elevator up? I guess we're gonna find out. Nope.
Oh, hey. Baller, I got an axe. It probably sucks. Unable to use this item with present attributes. I'm not strong enough. Yeah. Oh, wait, what? Wait, what? What? I look dope as fuck. Remember, when you're embered, you can summon the friends. Just have to find a big glowy sign. Ah, I don't want to do that, though. I want to see if I can do it all by myself. Oh, shit. This fucking axe is great. Oh! I don't like that. That's not shit. Where's my sword? I think it was you. Maybe. I don't know. I was using Ember outside of the boss's summon house. No! I will not take the weak path. Hi, Emily. You know what? Here, I'll just fucking kill these guys. Get some more souls or whatever. Level up. That'll be better, right? That's how this game works. I assume. I don't even know. I kind of feel bad for these guys, but they're also gross. So, you know, not as bad. Sup, bro? I killed your brother. What are you gonna do about it? That's fair. Okay, that's fair. Use your souls in your... Oh, yeah! I picked up some shit. What do I have fucking... Inventory. I don't know how many souls this is. But, I don't know. Why are they praying to the trees? Because nature is the god of all things. Duh, get fucking smart, Nereal. Jesus. Obviously, look it. Behold the beauty of... Who the fuck? Don't. Oh god, oh no, oh god, oh shit, oh fuck. I fucked up. Oh, I forgot to kill this guy. Oh, I forgot to kill him first. Hey. Oh my god. Am I alive? Holy shit, I'm alive! Never mind. Allie, fuck yourself. I don't need that negativity. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it! That's fine, I just get to drink again. Oh, I'll fill it up. Well, all right. You know what? Let's see if I can go level up. Yeah, that seems cool. Jesus. How long have I been playing this game? Oh my god, too long! Alright. Honey, I'm home. What's up, boo? Oh yeah, I guess I should... use? Oh boy, a whopping 50. Can I use multiple... Is there a... What? Oh! Yeah, there we go. Gimme! Sweet! Give me more! I want it! Wait, no. Yeah! Oh, look at them souls, girl! Tastes so good! Yeah. Oh shit! Alright! Okay, yeah, hey, what's up? Gimme shit. Yeah, alright, shut up. Okay, shut up. Make me strong. Alright, so this is the part of the game that I fucking hate. Because, and this applies to Bloodborne too, no matter what I do, I feel like I'm doing it wrong. Cool, I have enough for one level. I don't know what I should do. So, long con. The idea is I want to get my faith up to at least 14 so then I can use some, like, minor pyromancy and, like, healing spells. But then after that, just focus everything else on stabbing shit till it's dead. I don't know. Nereol, this is very similar to Bloodborne, but not quite. Miles, make yourself speedy. I don't know how I do that. What do I choose to make me fast? I'll explain to Nereol the difference. Bloodborne, essentially the main difference is this. Bloodborne encourages aggression and attacking and responding to being hit with hitting back. This game, as far as I am aware, rewards patience, observance, and defense and shit. What build are you going for? I don't know. This is the first game. I don't even know what the builds are. I want to stab shit. And have a shield, I guess. Get more health. Oh man, I'm getting a lot of conflicting messages here. Can't go wrong with vigor, endurance, and strength. Okay, cool. Let me get that. Ooh, that's a lot of extra. Ooh, I'm kind of liking that. Ooh, I'm kind of liking that vigor. Alright, let's do that. I'm feeling vigorous. Alright. Let's do it. Yay. How much do I have left? How many souls? Oh shit, I still got a lot of souls. Can I sell shit for souls?
Ah, well met, Ashen One.
Is that a race thing?
How may I be of service?
Give me your money, girl. Okay, wait, how many do I need?
Ashen One. Welcome, host.
Yeah.
Very
well. Yeah. My liege. I need... Oh! I barely need any more. Okay.
Farewell,
awesome.
Ashen.
Yeah. I'll sell you. Yeah. Sure. Did I do it? Do I have enough? I already forgot how much I need.
Speak.
I know.
Well.
Riveting gameplay.
Okay.
Hey, that's enough. Alright, let's go with the. I can press help. Physical defense, maximum equip load, poison resistance. Fighting bleeding, makes you super strong. What makes you fast? Hold on. Make this shit interesting. Oh, fuck. Moving shit.
The attribute governing FP also determines the number of attunement slots. Attribute governing stamina also governs resistance to lightning and bleeding.
I'm not dealing with that shit.
Vitality. Attribute governing physical defense, though this is also affected by other attributes, also governs maximum equip load and poison resistance.
Yup. Your strength reduces spellcasting time, reduce damage taken while falling. That sounds kind of cool. You know what? You can't really up your speed, but endurance will let you roll more. Oh!
Endurance it is.
Do it, bitch! Hey, alright. There we go. Feeling good. What else can I do? Let's talk to this homie over here.
Cha! Did I surprise you?
You're hammering my hand.
Well, it is good to see you.
Staring at my tits. My eyes are up here, douche. I don't know what any of this shit does. I don't know what anything does. Oh, what does that do? Alright, so now we're gonna play the game where I wait for the chat to catch up.
so I know whether or not this is a good idea or not. I hope you guys are having a wonderful evening. I'm having a lot of fun tonight. I wasn't originally planning on streaming, but I was like, you know, it'd be kind of fun. People were tweeting at me being like, yo, dog, you should stream this shit. And I was like, alright. And then, you know, now here we are. We're having a good time. We're drinking together. We're watching me die, what is it, 10 times now? It's kind of fun. I don't know. That'll do it. Reinforce is a good idea. Okay, cool. Let's do it. Reinforce SS Flask, increasing number of uses. Oh, that's cool. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, awesome. Hey, all right. Later, bro. Okay. I'm feeling pretty good. I think we might, maybe, possibly be ready to fight this fucker. Having a good time, having a good time. Fuck yeah, Nereol. No, there. Shout out to everybody that's over in the UK right now watching at Lord knows what hour. I hope you found this to be a very relaxing and soothing gameplay session that will hopefully help you fall asleep and have a nice night. I'm definitely not going to scream again. All right, let's go see fucking Billy over here. Sup? Later. You know what? Let's do this. This is gonna be the most soothing playthrough yet. I'm not gonna lose my cool. It's gonna be incredibly calm, cool, and collected. Welcome to the most relaxing playthrough of Dark Souls. I hope everybody's having a wonderful night. Here on the High Tower, we really pride ourselves in our ingenuity. Here we have an elevator that we have assembled through several chains and wood. And across here. Oh, look at that little scamp trying to get us. Oh, he thinks he can, but he's just always out of reach. We'll wait for him here, give him another chance. Well, looks like he's not going to come for us this time. And that's fine. Here's our friend, the crossbow guy. Looks like he didn't get us that time. Maybe next time, though. Probably next time. Okay. So. Well, we're here again in front of the chapel. And, this time I have 5 Estus flasks, and I'm feeling fairly confident. That old Samuel here is really gonna fuck some motherfuckers up. Okay. Oh, you know what? You know what? I'm not gonna send the elevator back this time. Because I have that much faith that we're going to beat this together. Okay. So first we're going to do just a little hoorah. Just to get our, excitement level up. Really just get excited, you know. Okay. Now here we have some guards patrolling the area, and I think they're doing a darn good job, don't you? They're really making sure that no one's gonna get in there and talk to that cranky old bitch. Okay. So now we're gonna run past here. Right past Chuck. And, Bill, I believe was his friend's name. Alright, we're gonna bid them farewell. And now we're gonna fight. It should be fun. Now, don't pay any attention to that scary music.
and get a little stab. Okay, this is interesting behavior. Stamina and health again. Okay.
That's fine.
Just a little happy accident.
You know, these things happen, and you just gotta be ready for them, you know? You just gotta go with the flow when that happens.
And if you're drinking along with us at home, by all means, take this time.
Yep.
Okay. That's fine. We're gonna come back to our friend, Billy here. I'm gonna stab him in the fucking pelvis and watch him rot for all I care. Then we're gonna come down over here, skip that shit because fuck those fucking dogs. Now we're gonna wait a second because Miles was too fucking stupid to not send the elevator up last time, and that's fucking fine. We're gonna see if this dickweed's underneath here. Doesn't seem to be. Wonderful. Okay. We're gonna come in here. I'm gonna pull this shit. I'm gonna wait. Now we're gonna get on the fucking elevator. We're gonna look as my cloth floats upward and clips through my fucking chest. Now we're gonna get off and we're gonna get back on and we're gonna get off. We're gonna fucking hold those boxes. Now we're gonna run across this shit. Fuck you, Chuck. Steve, whatever the hell your name is, Bob. We're gonna wait, we're gonna catch a breath. And we're gonna come down here, and we're gonna stab this fucker in the throat, because we're tired of his fucking shit. And we're gonna lunge at this guy, and we're gonna miss, but that's fine. Because we'll get him on a second try. And we're gonna admire the view, it's fucking beautiful. And then we're gonna come down here. We're gonna say fuck you to Bill. We're gonna say fuck you to Chuck. We're gonna run past the turtle people. And we're gonna come back in here. Because we're really tired of this guy's shit by now.
Piece of shit. I can't fucking see my fucking character. Oh, we're just gonna fucking wail on this dude. What the fuck? Oh, wait, what is that? Oh, Jesus, fuck!
It's fine. It's fine. Oh, it's great. Alright, so we're just gonna use this as a kind of phase where we learn about the enemy, see what he's doing different. Mainly the thing that he's doing different is fucking pounding me into the fucking ground!
It's 12 for you counting at home.
Think Ford put up a good fight that time. He really had his wits about him. You know, really gave it 110%. You know, really, I think, you know, MVP right there. I mean, I'm not too proud to admit it. You know, like I'm not overly prideful to the point where, you know, I can't admit that, you know, he put up a better fight than me, but well, let's just give it one more shot. One more shot. Just one more fucking shot. We're just gonna fucking here. We're gonna stab Billy. That's fine. We've done that a few times now. We're getting really fucking good at it. We're gonna come down here. We're gonna lose a little bit of health because we fucked up, but that's fine. We're gonna take the fucking elevator. I'm gonna ride it down. We're gonna send it back up, cause you know we're gonna die again. Now we're gonna run past here. I'm gonna wait. Oh, look who decided to show up! I'm not in the mood right now, Charles. Oh, you fucking thought! Oh. Stab your toes, bitch! Can I just go down this way? No. Alright. Souls that I had last time. Oh boy, 220. Too soon. Wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Oh, he's gonna do the thing again. He's gonna do the thing again. Oh, please just drink the shit. Just fucking drink it, you piece of shit. That's fine. Drink. Drink, motherfucker. Drink. That's too much. Too much drinking. This is where it gets me. Oh, this is where it happens again. Oh, this is where it happens. The third time. Fuck you. Perception there, Samuel. What? I'm sorry, what? The fuck was that shit? He asked me to death. Awesome. God damn it. What time is it? Fuck you, clock.
Die! Drop! Walk! Hop! Wait! Fuck yourself. That might have been a little too soon. That might have been a little too soon! Don't do it. Don't you do it. I think we're good. Oh, you fucking asshole! Send the elevator back up. Man, fuck you. No, don't do it. You piece of shit! Oh, you brought out the demon in me, son. I'm tired of your... What? Don't... Stop. Stab your toes. Estus flasks. View. Fucking asshole. I refuse to learn from my mistakes. Let's do this. Gimme. I'm slowly increasing my soul count. Too soon. What? What are you doing? Why do I have my bow out? Cut that shit. See, that time he slipped up. You know why? Because that time he showed me that it's possible. Fuck you. Where are you? Don't care. Don't do it. Just don't. Save yourself the embarrassment. Okay. a treat. How fucking kind. Oh, what a beautiful view. Okay. Okay. Hey, Vort. How are the kids? I'm picking up my souls. I'll be out of your hair in a minute. No, that's fine. That's fine. He's gonna play that way. He can play that way. Okay, we're just gonna miss. Fuck that. Too soon. Great thing. Good job. Bad job. Badder job. That's a new one. Yes. Fucking do your bullshit. Come at me, bro. Okay, you came. You can stop. Oh, what did I just say? So deep. Muriel sent me the hang there, kitty. You know what? I feel like I can do it now. If that little cat can hang there, so can I, gosh darn it. Fuck you, Billy. Yeah, so the biggest problem I continue to have with this fight, like, just the thing that annoys me is that, I'm just like, I can't see the character or the player. Like, I'm down with the whole, like, yeah, yo, you gotta get a picture and shit, but if the camera's gonna be fighting me just as much as the fucking boss, it's a problem. Excuses, excuses, excuses. At least I'm still handsome as fuck. I'll cheer for that.
Yay.
Good job. All right, these guys. Yeah, whatever. And we wait. Oh. Someone's got some sacks on them today. Sacks? That's weird, Miles. That's not the word you were looking for. Sacks.
Oh, wow. What a beautiful view. Let's really take the time to appreciate the fucking developers. Developers, 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 developers. Alright, fuck you. And back to you.
You motherfucker! See, fucking what the fuck is that shit? The camera was all up up in his fucking scrotum. Oh, wonderful.
Stop until I beat this fucking asshole. Oh, it's like a personal challenge at this point. Oh, but Victoria made some beautiful fan art, and I'm gonna retweet it because it's beautiful. Manly Sam. You got the chest hair just right, Vic.
Man, I am really sweaty.
Miles, prioritize dodging over healing. Learned the same thing from Monster Hunter.
Okay. If you say so, Dad.
Oh, there's that guy. Don't be like that. Please, look, man, it's been a fucking day, okay? You're gonna do it. Just get it over with. Okay.
So pretty. And then there's Bill and Chuck.
Time where I got him down to the last hit and then I died. That was really fucking sweet. I loved it. Fuck you, Billy.
Thank you.
Oh, cool. Oh, whoops. Ooh, I hit him bad. Have you tried turning him off and then back on? Fuck you, Victoria. Hey, fuck you. Stab your toes! What is that way? Oh, right, the fat guy. Fuck him. Oh, wow, what a view. Hey, Bill. Hey, Chuck. Maybe I'll try a more polite approach. Hey, Vort! Dude, it's me! The guy you killed 17 times! How you been, buddy? Oh, classic Vort! Oh, kill him kindness. Still got the old windup, I see. It's looking good on you, buddy. Oh, totally. Oh, yeah. Oh, our old inside joke where you just pummel me into the dirt. Hilarious. He's gonna jump on me. That one, and that one. And the old 1-2, huh? Oh, second time. Oh. You're on your butt, and I'm gonna dodge you several times. Do it. There's one. Do it. There's. Just like I remembered. Exactly what I asked you to do. Oh, that's a mistake. I can't see dick for shit. That's bullshit. Whatever. No. Get up! You didn't get up! It's 18. I'm out of whiskey. Fuck you, Billy. You know, by the third great axe, they're just not so great anymore. Are we doing this time? Stab your toes. Fuck it. What a beautiful view. I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, this is the first boss of the game. Oh, don't you get on it too! See you on the other side, bro. What the? Are you? Oh, that's some horse shit. Did you see that board?
interrupting on our time together. I know, I'm pissed too. You see? You know what my favorite part of this is the delayed chat when everyone goes, oh look, this is gonna be it, but I already know it's not. Fuck you, Billy.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. Elevator.
Hey. Oh, motherfucker! Fuck you, dude! You know what?
That's how you be the first boss of Dark Souls 3. Yeah, you know, it's like, it was a little underwhelming. I was really expecting a bigger fight, but, you know, at the end of the day, developers only have so much time. And, you know, I think all things considered, the game still looks really good. It's a lot of fun to play. The controls are really intuitive. You know, I'm a big fan of the setting. I'm sure, you know, the next boss is going to look really, really good. But yeah, so Dark Souls 3, I'll probably be streaming again sometime. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. I think we had a really good time. This really helped me unwind. It was good. He put up a good fight. And yeah, you know, thank you for watching, everybody. Had a really nice time. Goodbye. And you know what? Because of that victory, wow. What a great time, you know? We just did so good together forever and ever and ever and ever. Dark Souls 3. It's a great game. Everybody should play it. I'm gonna go to bed.